Okay, so this is how to make your video full screen using ABS Video Editor. So as you can see, that's what it looks like now, and it's not full screen. But what you want to do is go down to where it's the line for video overlays, and it looks like this, and put your clip there. And then it'll make it even smaller, but what you do is right click, click edit overlay. And then just drag it until it's full screen. And then click OK. And then there you have a full screen video. Bye.